years ago from all of my social networks.
Wow, you are a mess, Laszlo.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you lowlife, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Yeah, she's very center. A regular
you
oasis of peace and tranquility, this
with
one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too. Please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please. No.
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 The yoga is for sharing. Oh. Come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubt. So why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Tadasana. Yes. Or mountain pose.
All right.
Un, deux, trois. Mouth and anus are perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux,
now, Michael.
I don't know about this.
Now, in through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips.
How you say? This is funny and sad at once. Lose yourself. You are just one mung bean in the great stool of the Ishta Devata. Air through the nose. And out the mouth.
Isn't that far better than booze and nicotine?
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, doc? Out through the mouth. That is okay. In and out with the breath, Mikhail. Strength, Mikhail.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Oh, wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
You can breathe, can't you?
Let it out. You're turning red. I'm waiting for him to turn this into one of his episodes.
Now, you breathe.
Now think of all the strippers who've been over to pick up your dollar bills.
The silly man forgets to breathe. Let it out. There! Let it go! Breathe, Mikhail.
Are you taking this seriously, or is this some elaborate way to get at me?
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, Sheldon, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you?
Hold your anus strong, my child. Take in the air and release it.
Out through the mouth.
Okay. Breathe, please, Michael.
Fabian's body with your bank account would be the perfect man.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Let it out, baby. This is what I was talking about. Can't you see how blocked he is?
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Can you wash that mat later? It's gonna smell all bloody and smoky and Michael-y.
Take in the air and release it. Good. Breathe, please, Michael.
Just exhale, Michael. Can you thank us now for saving you from the couch?
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? There!
You have come a long way today, Michael.
Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog.
I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Michael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back, back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Michael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi! Ah! Jimmy! You still here? James!
Go away!
Oh, yeah. Fuck you! You know what? If there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you like that sort of shit. And then I'll just put you on instead.
Nice TV. I'd pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
All right, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to. So where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the Burger King. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. I'd get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, I see some bad drivers, but you! Woo-hoo-hoo! Says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! The mask is gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
The real you! That bitter, vindictive old man! You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you. Sorry if I don't express that correctly. But why do you think we're here together?
You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo,
bro, man, what's up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man. What the fuck? Jimmy.
Just hold on a second. Tough times. We've all had to make some all right. Later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ. Visa, credit cards, banking, brokerage. It's time. All righty, then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? Want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
Our trained doctors. This week on the show, see Melody get voted off when her trout now gets smoked. It's secondhand nips, lips, and hips.
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
Who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine.
No. Really, this is not
chill
normal.
Out. You're just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified consent.
You should see yourself. Just chill out and drive home.
I gotta pull over.
Oh, what was in that thing?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
What? You anesthetize me?
You fucking
shit.
Protect you
from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
What? All right? You're too crazy, Dad.
Jimmy!
I'm
limiting
you
in
your limit, sir. You're still embarrassed,
I was the good guy.
Jimmy, you little shit.
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. Well, we've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.
Man, are you serious? This motherfucker is fly.
Glad you like it. As I told you, it's yours.
Are you seriously serious?
For the fifth time, yes. Well, I gotta go. I'll be in touch about our little venture.
Man, good looking. Yeah. This motherfucker. Woo!